All right, let's continue to connect the dots with the meaning of trumpets here. 1 Thessalonians 4 and verse 16. For the Lord himself shall descend from heaven with a shout, with the voice of the archangel, and with the trump of God, and the dead in Christ shall rise first. Who's going to rise first when Christ returns and the trumpet is blown? Well, it's the dead in Christ. Now, why are they called dead in Christ? Did you know you would have to have a preacher to help you misunderstand this verse? You really would. And lo and behold, I don't know how they do it. They sort of say, well, my good friend, you have an immortal soul, and your body dies, and it goes into the grave, and your immortal soul flits off to heaven, but it doesn't have a body. You know, it's a disembodied spirit, a disembodied soul, you know. And at the resurrection, it comes back and gets a body. And so you would have to have a preacher to help you misunderstand this verse. But there is no need for you to be ignorant of this verse, what this verse means. Let's read it again so that you won't be ignorant, okay? 1 Thessalonians 4 and verse 16. For the Lord himself shall descend from heaven with a shout, with the voice of an archangel, and with the trump of God, and the dead in Christ shall rise first. Okay. Stay right there. Listen to this message, and I'll be right back.
The annual holy days found in your Bible are all about Jesus Christ. In fact, if you wanted to know more about Jesus Christ and what God is doing, the place to begin is with a good understanding of God's annual holy days. But why do most churches know next to nothing about these days? Very early in church history, the dominant Christian churches made a transition from Sabbath to Sunday as the day of worship. The holy days fell into disuse, and Christmas and Easter became the two great celebrations. This material offered today is rare. You will not find it offered at your local church. Order today and discover the Jesus Christ that is revealed through His holy days. You may be shocked. You will be challenged. And you will be inspired to find out what your Savior is really up to.